everybody, it's David. Here to do a video entry for Comic Rhema.
Oh my god!
I know him! I know him!
Comic Rhema is hosting a holiday challenge, and he's asked us to share albums from our collection that feature songs, titles, lyrics about peace, joy, and love. Kind of a nice theme.
Really nice.
Anyways, the contest is going to run through December 10th. And you have to be subscribed to his channel. And if you aren't familiar with Comic Rhema, I'll post a link down below in the description. He's going to pick five winners. And the first place winner will get a gift card through Amazon in the amount of $50. And the second place winner will receive $25 through Amazon. And then the third, fourth, and fifth names that he draws will receive VCLT. So, let's just dive right into the challenges. The first challenge was to share an album, a song title, or a song lyric that has the word peace in it. And I'm going to go with Our Lady Peace for my first album. Second album is Morrison Hotel from the Doors. And it has my two of my favorite songs from the band. The first being Roadhouse Blues. My second favorite song is Peace Frog. Great album. I'm a big Beatles fan, as most of you all are aware, and I do have a lot of their solo material. And the first one I want to show was from my favorite Beatle, and that is George Harrison. This is his album, Living in a Material World. And the opening track on this album is Give Me Love, Give Me Peace on Earth. For my second favorite Beatle, we've got John Lennon. This is a compilation. First track on the album is Give Peace a Chance. That's going to do it for the Peace Challenge. The second challenge was to share an album, song title, song lyric that has the word joy. And the first one I'm going to share is from a newer band called Mount Joy. I really like this group. I think I found them on Spotify. But I really like the song Silver Lining and Jenny Jenkins. Some great tracks. So, Mount Joy. Sticking with joy. Gotta be careful on this one. My hand has been placed to cover up the naughty bits. This is the album from Blind Faith. And the first track on side two is called Sea of Joy. And next one is the Forrest Gump soundtrack. And there is a song on side C from a little known band called Three Dog Night, and they've got a song that was a minor hit called Joy to the World. Some silly song about a bullfrog named Jeremiah. You might have heard it. Alright, moving on to love. I could have shared a multitude of albums about love. anything from the Beatles' early albums has tons of songs about love. But I'm going to stick with the Beatles. I'm only going to show one album. And you may have guessed what that is. But this is their album just simply titled Love. It's one of my favorites. I really like the kind of the mixes of the songs, how they kind of blend together. This is the music from the Cirque du Soleil show out in Vegas, which I would love to see one day. But yeah, simple, to the point, love. All right, the fourth challenge was to share an album that has lights on the cover. It can be the title has the word lights. It can be a song title again or a lyric. I'm going with two albums that have the word light in the title. And the first one is from Ryan Adams and the Cardinals. And this is Follow the Lights, which is also the first track on side A. And the second album I'm going to share is Ole ELO from the Electric Light Orchestra. This is an album, I don't know if it's a comp or a studio album, but it has 10538 Overture, Kuyama, Roll Over Beethoven, Showdown, Mama Ma Belle, Can't Get It Out of My Head, Boy of Blue, Evil Woman, and Strange Magic. So, Ole ELO, Electric Light Orchestra. The fifth challenge was to share something that's comic book related. Comic Rhema gets his name because he collects comic books. And one of his favorite comic book characters is the Silver Surfer. So I've got a few things that are comic oriented. Just be careful not to knock anything over. Here, I've got the scene from the Batman movie in 1988 with the Joker and Batman. Up here, I've got some drink toppers from the Avengers movie. And then, sticking with Batman, I have the Batmobile with Adam West as Batman. All right, get situated here again. And the bonus, there was a bonus. We've been asked to share our Christmas albums. I didn't pull all of my Christmas albums, but I pulled five, it looks like. And the first one is one of my favorites, and that is the Brian Setzer Orchestra. And this is Boogie Woogie Christmas. It's got some great tracks on it. Jingle Bells, Boogie Woogie Santa Claus, Winter Wonderland, Blue Christmas. Side B's got some songs like Everybody's Waiting for the Man with the Bag, Sleigh Ride, Oh Holy Night, and Run Rudolph Run. Just really like that rockabilly sound that Brian Setzer Orchestra plays so well on their albums. So, next, we have the Ramsey Lewis Trio, Sounds of Christmas, and that's what's been playing in the background of this video. Really great album. I just like the instrumental. It's kind of jazz. Kind of reminds me of the Vince Guaraldi Trio, the guy from the Charlie Brown Christmas special. Childhood favorite, we've got John Denver and the Muppets. A Christmas Together. Haven't listened to this since I was a kid, but still, nostalgic reasons. Got the soundtrack to Elf. And this has the ever so controversial song, Baby It's Cold Outside, with Leon Redbone and Zoe Deschanel. My favorite track on the album, by the way. And then we've got A Very Special Christmas. These were big back in the 80s and 90s. This is volume one, I believe. And it's got songs from The Eurythmics, Bruce Springsteen, John Mellencamp, Run DMC, Bob Seger, Bryan Adams, U2, Stevie Nicks, just a whole bunch of big artists from the 80s. See, this came out originally ...1997. And it's a gold stamp promo. Didn't realize that. Cool. And the last one that I've got is the album from Casey Musgraves, and this is A Very Casey Christmas. Just a fun album. I really like the arrangements on this album. She's got Willie Nelson on here, Leon Bridges. She's got the Quebec Sisters. Just a fun album. She's got a special, I think, that's getting ready to air on Amazon Prime, and when she's doing some Christmas songs, and she's got a new single out for Christmas called Glittery, I believe. That's going to do it for my entry. Again, this was a fun holiday-themed contest. Comic Grandma is being generous and giving away 5 prizes. Again, if you aren't familiar with Comic Rhema, I'll post a link down below. Go check him out. He's a super cool guy, very chill. He features everything on his channel, from rock and rap and hip-hop to Christian-oriented music. And he's just doing this not because he's hit a YouTube milestone. He's just grateful that he's got the 50-plus subscribers he has already. Show him some love, you all. Go check him out. Subscribe to his channel. Just help him get up there. He deserves more subscribers. That's going to do it for this video. Hope you all have a very Merry Christmas. Comic Rhema, thank you to you for hosting this contest. And until next time, take care. Thanks.
Merry Christmas! Dinner was full!